600 meters, turn left onto Davis Lake Road.